you know, there's people that'll just wonder why we want to praise the Lord and even make boast against the Lord for demanding our praise. But let me tell you, He is the one worthy of our praise. Anything we give praise above Him is counterfeit. Are you going to give a knife praise for cutting a cake? Are you going to give a hammer praise for the house that was built? No, it's the builder that gets more glory than the house in itself. And the Lord is the creator of us, not we ourselves. God bless.